players head off to the dressing rooms. And I think both managers will be hoping to spark a number of their players into life during the break. So, Trevor, what did you think of the first half?
Well, I'd say it's been a terrific game so far. Very exciting. Enjoyable stuff.
We're set up nicely for the second half, then. 2-1 the score. Trevor, your thoughts?
It was an entertaining game, full of attacking football. Let's hope to see more of the same from both sides in the future.
And that's the end of tonight's broadcast. With me, Peter Brackley, and my co-commentator, Trevor Brooking.
Oh, it's been a good evening's football.